So when we listen to a sound, it seems simple, right? Just this beautiful tone. Well, actually, what we're hearing is a complex relationship of multiple sounds simultaneously. Within one sounding note exists a whole range of what you might hear called overtones. This phenomenon has been associated with what music theorists and musicologists term the overtone series or the harmonic series. Now, the harmonic series also exists in math and engineering and music because a lot of these subjects overlap. The harmonic series, simply put, is, well, multiple vibrations happening simultaneously. We usually have a low note, a fundamental note, that's vibrating at a certain speed. But within that note, we also hear a pitch that's vibrating twice as fast, and a pitch that's vibrating three times as fast, and four times as fast, and so on. It just keeps going, theoretically infinitely. We don't hear all of these infinite pitches, but we do hear quite a few of them. And it's the strength of these overtones that actually tells us what instrument we're listening to. Some instruments, we hear a lot of higher overtones. Things like, I don't know, maybe oboes or accordions. Some instruments, you just hear a lot of the fundamental, like the flute. And still other instruments, you're actually missing overtones from their harmonic series, like the clarinet, which sounds a little bit hollow. The relationship between all of these complex frequencies to their fundamental is how we hear different timbre in music. Timbre is the French word for tone color, and timbre has a lot to do with how we hear character and feel emotion in music. So it all goes back to this idea of the harmonic series.